after, for the first time in his career, he reaches the final. Simone Sabbioni, the silver medalist of the 100 meters. Simone Sabbioni, of course, the winner of the silver 2 years ago. Then Pavel Sankovic, short course world championship bronze medalist, also a bronze medalist at the European stage 6 years ago. And five, the second Romanian swimmer, Robert Glinca, the bronze medalist of the 100 meters, also finalist at the long course Europeans this year, last year. And here he comes, Clement Kolesnikov, European junior champion, only 17 years of age, and already one of the best backstroke swimmers of the world. Kolesnikov just 0.04 of a second off his own world junior record that he set this morning in the heat. And this is going to be another thrilling final with the Russian in four. This is Glinca in five. But also watch out for Sabbioni in six. This is the Russian in four. Less than half a second separating the eight finalists. This is the grand finale in the individual events of the European Championships.
Take your mark.
So we're off to these final 50 meters. Lane 6, Sabbioni underwater for maybe a little more than 15 meters. And no protest by the judges, and still in front, Sabbioni. Now Kolesnikov trying to overtake him in the final meters. Is it going to be a surprise? Yes, it is. Sabbioni takes it. Simone Sabbioni, what a night for Italy. And the cap of Fabio Scozzoli, who was the winner of the 50 breast. Now his friend and compatriot takes the 50 back. And Kolesnikov settling for silver with another world junior record to his name. 0.02 of a second separating the first two, with Jeremy Stravius just touching out Pavel Sankovic by 0.01, thus taking bronze medal. And once again, a very tight affair. 0.43 separating first and last in this final. This is Simone Sabbioni, a former champion at the Youth Olympic Games, then went on to have success at senior level as well. And the first time ever, he is a gold medal winner, a European champion.